This is XCOM 2, and this is Operation Hammerblade.
Setting course for South Africa.
We'll be fighting a new enemy type. With our 30 supplies, we're gonna buy one rookie.
Aside from us getting this ship up and running, which was mostly Dr. Shen's work, I haven't felt particularly useful in a long time. I'm more than happy to leave the hard decisions to the...
Oh, that's a ranger, okay. We have a ranger, sniper, rookie, another rookie, and a grenadier.
Up an emergency signal from one of the resistance camps. The aliens are sweeping the whole area, taking out anyone they can find. We're moving in to put a stop to it and protect as many people as we can. Secure the site and neutralize all hostile contacts.
My TV turned off.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot, and so did we.
Advent came in hot and heavy.
Position for deployment on this one.
I should probably be eating this with a fucking spoon.
Moving on target location.
Steer clear of those berserkers. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close.
Feels like this isn't the best place to be at right now. Game is shaking, and I don't know why.
Corriendo y disparando.
Before I move her, let me move someone else.
Heading there now.
Misses.
Adjusting sights.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Yo, if they miss and destroy this, I'll be so sad. Over here. I am surprised the dude didn't
moving.
Do his little shield.
Target. Go on, head to the ship.
Let's see, am I on the corner? Yes, I am on the corner of the map.
Will do.
Got it covered.
Heading out.
Advent
troops.
On my way. Frag out.
Calvin Hunt?
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander. We need to get these people out of here.
El fuego se acerca!
Getting a little too warm over here!
Watches killed me.
Target
for sure.
Disabled.
That is fantastic. Fan fucking fantastic. That's what I would say.
Hostiles got me flanked! Think they got me!
Another two mutants. That settles it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to punk her down.
Moving to position.
Understood. Moving out. I'll get him next time.
Take this!
Throwing a plasma.
They got me! Enemies on the move! They're flanking us!
One of them is getting suppressed by a Muton. What is the other Muton going to do? He's going in for the melee. No, don't do it. No. All right, good. Damn it. Yo, he's my, that, I can't kill. Yo, the AI in this mission is smart. Like, they threw a plasma grenade. And they, stunned my, knocked out my grenadier, which he has a flashbang. The only soldier that could do something is panicked. This chick needs to reload her gun. Damn, everything is bad.
I'm ready!
Push comes to shove, I might have to evacuate the mission. Ooh, and that car's gonna explode too. Damn, this sucks. Come on, hit. Demo, man, I wish the car exploded first.
Oh my God.
Oh, well, that's good, but it's bad. It's good and bad. It's good that I'll still be able to save her, but it's bad that she's way over there. God, the civilian's on fire. Yo, what the? She was hunkered down.
I need a med kit here.
Enough! No, no!
This mission's turning into shit really fast.
It's turning into a massacre out there, Commander. That camp is getting wiped out.
Yo, let's see how many turns. I have 3 turns to get to her. Damn, I have, this sucks. I have a panic soldier there. I have Vicky, our new rookie, right here with the gun. I gotta evacuate the Grenadier, because I can't kill both of these guys at the same time. Don't do it. Don't. No.
God
damn it. Not Lisa.
No, 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 no. Please, no.
Oh, shit. No, not Vicky. She has the gun. Oh, this sucks.
to designated coordinates. I'll take him. Heading out.
Fuck this camp.
I'm gone. All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Commander, we failed in our mission. We'll need to review our tactics and improve going forward.
The worst thing is we're doing so great. I might have to call in for some backup.
Hello, Commander.
Commander, there's no one left to deploy. We have to get some new recruits in here.
There's no one left to deploy. All my dudes are injured. Every single last one of them. Plus, I don't have enough resources. Which means we're gonna have to pay a visit to the old...
New course.
To the
market is open.
Black market. So we're gonna have to put some cheat codes in this bitch. Some cheat codes. Let's see. The soldiers. Neil Spencer. Customize character. Let's see if this works. William Cotthar. Damn, he's not a real G-code. Okay, let's try Ken. Levine. Let me search this shit up. there's a cheat code in this game that's a YouTuber you enter, which is pretty weird. I wonder if I could enter that same cheat code again. I can. That's good. When you enter G codes, you can't, you won't be able to,
Avenger plotting new
unlock
course.
Achievements.
Okay.
Commander, the aliens aren't slowing down. They've already got multiple facilities operating across the globe. We're running out of time.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity. We can't establish any new contacts until we upgrade our systems.
Seem to establish local regional contact.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. I certainly admire the courage and tenacity displayed by our troops in the field. They face a well-armed, well-trained enemy, and yet, they never will.
New objective added.
It looks like we've got our work cut out for us, Commander.
In the field, the Codex appears as an anomalous form in an almost constant state of flux, seemingly only present in our world for milliseconds at a time. However, it was apparently not immune to the effects of
Location Shen pulled from the Codex, Commander. It's a remote region, out in the woods away from any populated areas. We'll need to contact the local resistance forces if we want to get a closer look.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Market is open.
Let's see. Armor. There is no armor to sell. That makes me sad.
Setting course for West Africa. Deployed.
In position to drop.
Alright, so next episode will be the Black Site mission. I'm taking only three people, and they're my cheat soldiers. It's just showcasing what they do.